You're now at the Watchtower Reactor Core. Star Labs and Firestorm rigged it to power the entire Watchtower. If you're looking to immediately take out some villains, you'll find Hawkman and Cyborg here with the latest intel.
Thanks for checking in, but I haven't got anything for you right now. Maybe when you get a little more experience under your belt.
I am Hawkman. Looking to bring the fight to our enemies? Good. Sometimes you just need to crush villainy where it stands. If you're looking for experience...
Watchtower hangar holds some small portion of the Watchtower fleet. The Flash is usually here with information on various races rigged all over the world.
Think fast and go faster. Practice makes perfect, especially when you're perfecting your form. Check out the races I've set up all over Gotham and Metropolis. Get it right, and you'll get a reward from me or one of my buddies through email.
Always nice to pass through the aquacultural area, a little green spot in the midst of this gigantic satellite. This is where we keep Star Labs Recalibrating Attributes devices, or RADs. Want to refocus your skills to refine your edge? Take a look. So there you have it, the Justice League Watchtower. You're now part of a mighty, heroic tradition. Welcome, and make us proud. I'm sure we'll be talking again soon. Oracle out.
Hello. Did Oracle send you to talk to me? Well, if she thinks you're ready to start working on some R&D, who am I to argue? Oh, yes. Who am I, indeed? I'm Dr. William Magnus of Magnus Robotics. The JLA has asked me to take some of the new researchers under my wing, so here I am. The Lords of Order and Project Cadmus are here as well. For proper research, you'll need plans and the components detailed within them. You can find these on missions or from R&D vendors. You'll use that device over there to complete your projects. Here, take these items. They should help you get started.
What can I help you with?